really wanted to keep going. But his arms were tired and sore. And his fingers just couldn't hold on any longer.